Several hundred students have gathered here at the Jahangir Nagar University outskirts of the capital to protest against the atrocities in Gaza. They're showing their solidarity with other students all across the world protesting. The Gen Z generation, they said, we can relate with them and we won't tolerate this kind of injustice in the world in the 21st century.
Being a part of the Gen Z generation, I believe that we all extremely feel the emotion, feel the necessity of what is happening in Palestine. That needs to be stopped. The genocide needs to be stopped.
We organized ourselves to protest against the genocide. We are also urging the students and everyone in general across the world to protest against this type of genocide and atrocities.
The students are demanding an end to the violence against the Palestinians in Gaza and a permanent ceasefire. They're also demanding for an independent Palestinian. Most of the students we spoke to said that's not enough been done by the UN or the world community to stop the atrocities in Gaza.
There has been gross violations of code of war and atrocities committed against the Palestinians. America should stay away from supporting war crimes and put an end to it.
Bangladesh is one of the strongest supporters of Palestinians. They offer scholarship, they offer students to go to the military academy here. It is one of the first five countries in last November filed a formal complaint with the International Criminal Court to investigate the war of attrition against Palestinians in Gaza. We have seen many protests in recent weeks across the country in different universities, and this is one of them. Tanvir Chowdhury, Al Jazeera, Dhaka.
Make sure to subscribe to our channel to get the latest news from Al Jazeera.